It is a whole shot for the number 820, Matthew Bertin.
Matthew
Bertin,
the whole shot
queen. Out there on the 2 for the A, pro class. Bertin riding a 2 for the 2-stroke. Pretty sure that's Simonson right behind him. We saw how that turned out last time. Hands of the class off to another good start. Bertin always gets out front, pulls out the first two or three laps, and then tries to manage it home because he's a weekend warrior. But making things happen at the front right now. Are off, and it looks like Devin Simonson with takes a quick look back. It's Strickland in second, I think. Adam Britt in second. Matt Burkeen in third. Burkeen makes quick work and comes around the outside. Is he going to make it? Maybe, maybe not. And it is Simonson out front, followed by Burkeen, Scherer, Adam Britt, and Jack Rogers. Off track, Curtis Simonson. The three of them are out there, one, two, and three.